trackers online. Confirming Goldie's on the Dast and Sacros scut.
Seatbelts, everyone. We're going in hot.
Crap. Hold on. Hold on. Got it! Alpha Herculis system, inside the Keystone Asterism.
Got it. Coordinates are in.
We're not getting away this time. Power down. Hell yeah! Nova Corps! The world mine must have...
Well, can't say we didn't try.
Nikki's in there somewhere. There's gotta be a way.
Yes, we overpower them with our own vastly superior fleet. Regrettably, we do not have one.
Guys, we do our best work when we're out of options. Somebody's gotta have something. Rocket, anything?
What about the Ravagers? You could ask for a temporary truce.
Yondu's rotting away in the kiln thanks to me.
Could bust them out.
Jailbreak the kiln. I'd rather take my chances with the Church fleet.
I'll bust them out.
Yeah, I'd bet on Gamora.
As would I.
So would I, but it doesn't matter. The rest of the Ravagers scattered during the war. Any survivors are laying low or serving time in one of the dozen backwater planets. Besides, what's a pirate without a ship? Gamora, thoughts?
Maybe Earth has heroes that can help us?
Those guys in the pajamas?
Mighty pajamas.
Trust me, Earth hasn't caught up to everybody just yet. We need somebody with a fleet. Drax.
You have royal blood. Perhaps it is time for the Prince of Spartax to return and rally his people.
You been to Spartax lately?
I have not. The Spartoid technology is well beyond...
Spartax was sacked during the war because of its tech. You can't even land there anymore. Hold on. What if the answer's been slobbering right in front of us this entire time?
Peter, this beast cannot operate a ship.
That's not what I'm saying. Think about it. Cammy's pretty much useless to us, but she's also useless to the Church. They want people to brainwash. I bet animals aren't even on their radar.
They went after Cosmo.
Cosmo's mind is way more advanced than ours. His intelligence makes him weak to the promise, just like Rocket.
Thanks, but not an animal.
What I'm saying is we know someone with an entire beast army, and I bet Raker hasn't even looked twice at her.
How can you be certain she is not one of them?
I am Groot.
Guardians of the Galaxy!
Nope, she's good.
You do realize she still wants to flay us and feed us to her babies?
Guys, this is it. Okay, our one last long shot. We've got to find a way to apologize and make things right. Okay, we'll get her a gift. A peace offering.
Groot ain't going back in a cage.
No, think bigger. Way bigger. The one beast that she'd want more than any other. Jax knows what I'm talking about.
Oh, yes!
Oh, no.
Here it comes!
You know where we're going. To Maklu Form! To battle the legendary Fin Fang Foom!